We're here today at the Columbus Center, right off of Northwood in South Cameron. It's our central box environmental assessment of public information center number one. And what the role of this is to get public engagement, get the public on board with the fact that we are having a study, and give them a sense of the options that are available to correct various problems that have been identified within the study area. And so the meeting here tonight is to get feedback, make sure that the public's informed with what their options are in terms of how we can fix things, and then with that information, we can compile a solution from it.